Today I'm visiting the grave of Michael L. Gilbert. He was born July 11, 1959 and passed away April 20, 1987. He was 27 years old. He is buried at Center Valley Cemetery in Chatsworth, Georgia.